When you feel like quitting, remember all of those who said you'd fail. When you feel like giving up, remember why you started. When you feel like quitting, remember what you're doing it all for. When you feel like quitting, remember pain is temporary and greatness lasts forever.
When you feel like quitting, remember that the pain you feel today will be replaced with the strength you need tomorrow. Remember that every ounce of pain you feel is building a stronger you, a stronger body, a stronger mind, and a stronger character. So push through the pain. Don't let it stop you. Force it to grow you.
Don't back down from the pain. Face it. Feel no pain. There is no pain. That painful last rep, that's nothing. Give me more. Push harder.
Too tired, too hard, too busy, too early, too stressed. No excuses. Too tired, no excuses. Too hard, no excuses. Too busy, no excuses. Too early, no excuses. Too stressed, no excuses. When I feel like quitting, I remember there's too many people I need to prove wrong. When I feel like quitting, I remember I have too much to fight for. I will not quit.
Sleep-ins, they're for grandmas. I'm up, I'm ready to go. Quitting, that's for those who have no heart. I do not quit. Your greatest physique, your greatest health, your greatest strength, it doesn't come with average effort. If you want average results, keep showing up and giving average effort. If you want to be at your best, you will have to give your best effort. Make an oath to yourself that you will not walk out of any training session, any game, anything without giving 110% of your soul. Whatever you think is your limit, push past it. Whatever you think is your max, see if you can get 10% more out. Results don't lie. It all comes down to one simple question. How bad do you want it? And when you feel like quitting, give me 10 more.
Nothing great is going to come if you quit. I know it's hard. I know you are tired. I know it seems impossible, but you must keep going. Stick it out and get your reward.